Good afternoon, everyone. Our act of remembrance now taking place honours those who died in two world wars and in conflict since. And we will also be remembering those who tragically died in the Leicester City helicopter crash last Saturday. Taking to the field are Warrant Officer, Clearance Guarder John Ladd, Ian McInnes, Chairman of Gosport Borough Football Club, and Denise Stainton, wife of the club's CEO, Ray Stainton. With them are Chris Shaw, a Gosport Borough supporter who lives in Leicester. Chris is a season ticket holder at Leicester City FC and was a keeper at the King Power Stadium last Saturday. There are servicemen attending as well, AB Eamon Cortis, AB Joe Hodgson, AB Jacob Hopper, all from HMS Sultan. John Dadd will lay a wreath of remembrance for those who died in past wars and on behalf of football fans everywhere. Chris Shaw will lay flowers in memory of those who died in the Leicester tragedy. They shall not grow old, as we that are left to grow old. Ages shall not weary them, nor the years keep them. At the going down of the sun, and in the morning, we will remember them. Thank you to everyone for taking part this afternoon.